स्पीकर सर, एप्रिहेंशन, फियर एंड एंग्जाइटी इन द माइंड्स ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ मारगांव म्युनिसिपल एरिया अबाउट द ग्रोइंग मेनेस ऑफ स्ट्रे डॉग्स, स्पेशली आफ्टर डे बिफोर यस्टरडे इवनिंग्स इंसिडेंट ऑफ अ रैबिट डॉग बाइटिंग 14 पीपल इन गोगोल इन माय फतोरदा कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी. द एब्सेंस ऑफ एडेक्वेट फैसिलिटीज इंक्लूडिंग डॉग कैचर्स, लैक ऑफ फंड्स फॉर स्टेरिलाइजेशन ऑफ स्ट्रे डॉग्स एंड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ सिक एंड इंजर्ड डॉग्स इन द मारगांव म्युनिसिपल एरिया despite repeated assurances from the government is putting people to great hardship because of inaction on the part of the municipal administration. Speaker sir, ek kutrya 14 janang ghas marilya ha. Chief minister amka bharpur assurances dilne asa hajer, pun assurances diun bujun aaj meren concrete action stray dog menace chod korun amche constituency in control karpak kai steps gheung na. Pun je jaka ardh population aha to 200 kgs ahat. मडगांव आणि फातोडा ताका डबल पॉप्युलेशन असून फक्त 20 केजीज असतात. हाजे खातीर चीफ मिनिस्टरान आमकां एश्युरंस दिला की नवे ते सोसड्यार एनिमल हजबंड्री हाजेर कितें तरी करता म्हणून. पूण काल हें हांवें कॉलिंग एटेंशन मूव करतकर मिनेज डेप्युटी डायरेक्टर मिनेजीस म्हणटो तुमचो काल पावला थंय. इतलें दिसता डिपार्टमेंट न्हिदून आशिल्लो अशें म्हाका दिसता आनी हांव मागतां की हाजेर बेगीन कितें तरी करचें, चड करून डॉग कॅचर्सांक म्युनिसिपालिटीन एम्प्लॉयमेंट दिवचो.
स्पीकर सर, उत्तर दिवं येता न्हू. स्पीकर सर, द मरगांव म्युनिसिपल कौन्सील, आय एम रिडींग द रिप्लाय गिवन बाय मरगांव म्युनिसिपल कौन्सील बाय द चीफ ऑफिसर कॉलिंग द मरगांव म्युनिसिपल कौन्सील हॅज एंटर्ड इन टू अ मेमोरेंडम ऑफ अंडरस्टँडिंग विथ द साऊथ गोवा वेलफेअर ट्रस्ट फॉर एनिमल्स 122-10-2009 कॉपी इन्क्लोज. द मरगांव म्युनिसिपल कौन्सील हॅज कन्स्ट्रक्टेड अ डॉग शेल्टर, प्रोव्हायडेड अदर फेसिलिटीज, लाईव्ह डॉग 20 dog cages, operation room, store room at the land leased by South Goa Welfare Trust for animals at Kuppa Agali Gogal Margaon. The Margaon Municipal Council has also procured a dog catching van and handed the same to the South Goa Welfare Trust for animals. An amount of 11,000 is being paid on monthly basis towards the salaries of driver and dog catchers engaged by South Goa Welfare Trust for animals. The Margaon Municipal Council also pays an amount of rupees 5,000 towards the fuel charges of the dog catching van. The South Goa Welfare Trust for Animals submits a monthly report to the council mentioning the number of dogs sterilized and vaccinated. In the year 2010, 264 dogs were sterilized. Anti-rabies vaccines for 355 were given. In the year 2011, sterilized dogs 352, anti-rabies 461. In the year 2012, sterilized dogs 385, anti-rabies 269. In the year 2013 till date, sterilized dogs 345, anti-rabies 117. However, it has been seen that the South Goa Welfare Trust for Animals is not performing towards the animal birth control program and sterilization up to the satisfaction of the council. The same was communicated to the said agency on several occasions. Recently, a meeting was convened by Shri Vijay Sardesai, Honorable MLA, Fathoda Constituency, as President of the Trust. During the meeting, it was decided and agreed upon by the South Goa Welfare Trust for Animals that emergencies will be attended on priority. The Secretary of the Trust, Shri Sandeep Asrekar, and Shelter Coordinator, Sandra Fernandez, were also present for the meeting. Considering the incident occurred on dog bites on 8-10-2013, the office on receipt of one, Mr. Kakodkar, mobile number so answered, immediately tried to contact Shri Sandeep Asrekar and Sandra Fernandez to attend to the complaint on priority. The complaint was attended promptly and the dog was captured. Speaker sir, when Gopak Sarkaran Paisha Dilla, Sarkarakade Azun Pasun, Margaon Municipal Council, Kasalot Arjuna Paisha, Muntad, funding Karpaja Zang Paisha Dipasa Prashna Yena.
Shri Glenn Tiklo.